punk electronics. Just like the old days. And this song was inspired by a tabloid headline that had a poll to decide what would be the best way to execute people. Well, I kind of found it funny in a kind of dark sort of way. And it's called The Best Way to Kill. demonstration of how it was in the old days.
That was a good one.
Believe me, it was a lot more shambolic than that.
That's the way we like it.
But you get the idea.